So for the last year and a half, not only have I been the guitar player for Quietdrive, but I've also been tour managing the band. Anyways, Spud is our new sound man slash tour manager. And now that Spud has come into the family, and it really is a family, I no longer have to worry about these things. And there was so much work and so much blood, sweat, and tears that I put into tour managing the band over the time that I did manage it. But none of it, bothered me at all. The only problem I have with any of it was that the stupid printer would never work. It was the printer that the band would allow me to purchase at the time, because we gotta make cost-effective decisions, yes? So instead of buying the printer that the normal average person uses technology, and accepts technology, would have, we had to use the 5 feet by 10 feet massive 1980 Hewlett Packard printer. I don't know. The point is, I did not like this printer, and it never worked, and that's why I didn't like it. And the following footage that you're about to see is a year and a half of pent up frustration and bitter anger that I have towards this printer. It's just one of those days when you don't wanna wake up. Everything is fucked, everybody sucks. You don't really know why, but you wanna justify ripping someone's head off, no human contact. And if you interact, your life is on contract. Your best bet is to stay away, motherfucker. It's just one of those days. It's all about the he says, she says bullshit. I think you better quit, let the shit slip, or you'll be leaving with a fat lip. It's all about the he says, she says bullshit. I think you better quit talking that shit. The heart. I have the heart.